Karishma driving. The elevator took so long, yeah.
I know, I took the stairs.
You took the stairs? Yeah. Let me just get my belt on.
Yeah. Where are we going, Karishma?
Just running a few errands this morning.
Okay. So yesterday Darren drove and today Karishma is driving. So I think I'm pretty lucky. Though I love driving. And when you have a nice car, driving is always fun, right, Karishma?
Yeah, I enjoy driving too.
So Karishma's one wife who's kind of been very lenient with me on buying of cars all my life, all my married life, right?
I hope so.
So we can go. I think he's waiting for us. He's waiting for someone else. Yeah. So it's a little cold today and Mr. Ryan Woodman, yours truly, decided to wear short pants. I'm so starved of summer that I thought let's wear some short pants. It's middle of May, but it's actually cold today. And we had to buy some groceries and Darren's got temperature, you know, he's got fever. I think all of us had some fever or the other because of the second vaccine, Pfizer vaccine. What's his temperature now, Karishma?
Now it's about 99. Just, yeah, around
99. So we gave him last night a tablet. Today morning also he had a tablet and breakfast. His appetite is fine, but I've asked him to miss work today because if he goes to work, it's a very like on your feet kind of job. He will exert and then, you know, probably his fever can rise even more. And his boss is very understanding. He said, okay, it's because of the vaccine, please take a rest. And he's going to work tomorrow, which is Sunday. So I hope he's at least fine for tomorrow. So what are we buying, Karishma? Groceries or milk or
no,
something?
No, I think just some basic stuff.
Okay. So yeah, so basic shopping. But today's video topic is very interesting, guys, because it's now 3 weeks for us to move to the new house, and it's a much bigger house than what we are used to. Okay, so we are leaving on the hopefully 25th, 26th of May to the new place. And a lot of our beds and all that are fine for the new place. You know, we don't want to be spending too much money, right, Karishma?
I think it's just about we already have a lot of furniture, so yeah. We're just being thoughtful around where we want to upgrade and you know, and just not go overboard, because suddenly you then end up with two of everything and three of everything. So we're being thoughtful, so we've kind of prioritized what we do want to upgrade right at the outset, and then we'll take the other stuff as we go ahead.
Anyways, I won't hound Karishma too much. She's driving and let her focus on that. You know, I would personally say save on some furniture expenses and put the money into cryptocurrency. What say, Karishma? I keep talking about crypto because I'm so excited about how the game is being played. So we need a new dining table for sure. Okay, a new dining table, because we got a small dining table. It's quite messed up because Ivanka uses it for her school, and then we obviously have used it for many years. So we need a new full dining table, right?
Yeah, a dining set for sure. And then I think we're also thinking of the main couch for the main room, the main living room.
Yeah, so main couch.
Sorry, I'm looking the other way.
You know, that's fine. She's looking on the road, and my vlogs are candid, guys. I'm not going to edit this out. But yeah, we are going to buy a beautiful three-seater couch. Now that's going to be expensive stuff because we want a quality product. So I think leather or upholstery we get.
Yeah, I think the jury is still out.
Yeah,
we kind of oscillate between leather and fabric depending on what time of day it is. So I think both have pros and cons, so we're still looking, and I guess based on what we see in terms of the overall style and the finish, that'll be the final decision, I'm guessing.
Yeah. So this is a Jeep Gladiator just in front of us. This is the Jeep, which is like a truck, basically. So it's got a truck bed. And the couch, the debate between leather and upholstery is about the temperature, you know. Like in summer, a leather couch can feel a little, too hot on the legs and all that, unless you put some nice cozy throws or something on it. So that's one option. And then the upholstery couch, the issue is it gets very dirty. Like the kids keep eating food on the couch and putting their legs up. Obviously, they want to chill on the couch. So that causes a lot of stains and marks, and we don't want to get dark upholstery because it looks bad, so we want to get a light color. So these are some of the things. Now we checked to buy some couches. It's a wait period of how much, Krishma? Like,
I think we liked one place where it was nearly like more than 9 weeks. I think it was nearly like 4 months or something.
I mean, you can want a couch, but it's not like IKEA. You know, if you go to a good place for furniture with good wood and good finish and good, you know, handmade furniture, not like IKEA, you're gonna pay and wait. Also, you're gonna pay a lot and you're gonna wait for many weeks to get it. Current couch we use, the sofa bed can go into the basement then.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with it. It's just it's really comfortable. It's I love that couch, honestly. And it's like Ryan said, it's a pull out bed as well. Yeah, we got it from IKEA.
Yeah.
It's a lovely sectional. So I think if we can make its home, new home in the basement, that would be awesome.
And what about my birthday present in the backyard? You told me you're buying me something.
I'm probably buying myself the barbecue.
So you're gonna buy Karishma's not giving away my birthday present yet, so she's hinting at some fancy barbecue for our backyard. We need a barbecue grill, which is a gas grill, not the charcoal types. We have a gas connection outside the house, right?
Yeah, we do.
So that can connect to the grill, and directly you have your gas.
Yeah, I think it's essentially set up for the outdoor barbecue setup, which is pretty cool.
Okay, you wanna go?
I'm gonna head out.
I'll join you inside. Yeah, so let Karishma go start the groceries, because I don't want to be the reason for delaying this grocery trip. But I can keep talking to you guys.
Basic. Have the key here.
Yeah. I have one actually. Keep it with you. Yeah. Take care. So Karishma is like going to buy quickly, and I did one grocery trip earlier this week. You would have seen in my previous video. So we keep running out of stuff. Our kids are eating so much. So this barbecue grill, what we buy will be, you won't need a gas cylinder, because the house, the backyard has a gas connection outside. So you just plug the barbecue grill into the gas cylinder, into the gas outlet, and you can start your barbecue grill. That's so cool, because otherwise you see people have either coal, which they put the coal and light it, or they connect the gas cylinder buy those small gas cylinders and they put it to the gas grill and start that. So we're looking forward to buying a new dining set, a new couch, a new barbecue grill, and some small stuff, lamps and all. Obviously it's a bigger house, we need to fill more rooms. The kids will need some stuff in their room, but I think our beds, mattresses, single chairs, side tables, lamps are all fine. I was thinking of getting rid of everything and starting from scratch in the new house. Then I thought, why? I mean, it'll cost another $10,000-$30,000 just to furnish. I would rather put that money into something which will multiply into $100,000 in a year or two. So you get the drift, right, guys? You know me well. So yeah, it has to be practical decisions, because you can have a great house, but to make it a home, you need happy family inside the house. You can have the best furniture, the best looks, the best appliances, and if you're not happy as a family, your house is never going to be a home. So always make your house into a home. I was wiping the car and holding the camera and showing the camera while wiping the car, and one auntie was outside on the next car here, and she was looking at me thinking I'm crazy. I don't think she knows what vlogging is or anything, but she was staring at me and giving me some real dirty looks, because I was wiping the car and then I was also holding this big camera facing the duster or whatever. So yeah, I had to wipe the car just now for some nice B-roll content, and of course the car is a mess because Darren uses it and he has no time to wipe it and all that stuff. So I fill the fuel in the car, I do the cleaning of the car. Darren only uses it to drive to work and back. So he's enjoying himself good. I actually carried my big camera to the car. Let me show you guys. There it is. So I'm happy that, you know, I don't have my GoPro and phone and I got my big camera. I'm very impressed with myself. Let me know in the comments if you're happy with the video quality and the sound quality. I didn't bring the tripod. I'm just holding it on my fingers here, the camera. So it's kind of starting to pain and I think it's time to log off, guys. Take care. Hope you like this video. Please hit like, subscribe and all that stuff. All right, guys. Bye.